High Five Sports Game of the Week, undefeated Dutchtown hosting the Griffin Bears. It's a showdown for Southside supremacy and a spot in the state quarterfinals. Bill Hartman is there with the final word before kickoff. Bill?
I'm Bill Hartman, live at the High Five Sports Game of the Week. These are the Griffin Bears. They are here at Dutchtown High School getting ready to play the unbeaten Bulldogs. And the Bulldogs have never beaten Griffin before, so this is a big playoff game. Right here is Clifford Fedd. He's the head coach of the Dutchtown team. He's making his last-minute arrangements with the coach. There you see him shaking hands. They're going to part friends. And I'm going to grab him here in just a second. I'm telling you, we are always loving it when the officials come in and interrupt our live shot. So, Coach, we're live, and you just talked to the officials for the last time, told them any secret formations, that sort of thing. Tell me how big a game this is for you.
It's a big game, second round of the playoffs, and obviously they want some. So we're going to play this game, they're going to get some.
Players have got to be maybe so excited. Maybe this is the biggest game in Dutchtown history.
No, every game we play every week is a big game to us. Uh-huh. We treat every game the same, regardless if we're playing a 1-9 team, 0-10 team, 8-3 team, 11-0 team. We're finna play some football tonight.
All right, looking forward to it. Go see your team. I'll see you on the sideline. Thank Cliff. That is Clifford Fedd. He is the head coach of the Dutchtown Bulldogs, getting ready to play those guys down here. All right, Kenny, back to you.
All right, Bill. Coach Fedd sounds like he's ready to suit up tonight. Watch out for him.